I'm Satara. This sweetheart is Josh, a.k.a. Hot Sauce.
Yo, you're Hot Sauce? Yeah, man, I loved your frat house hat. Real talk.
Thanks.
This weirdo's Wrench.
The needs of the many.
And this Casanova is Horatio.
What's up, brother?
What's up, man? It's the crew, huh? Took y'all long enough to come get me. Shit. You saw Bloom's bullshit. CTOS isn't just regulating infrastructure. The amount of personal data that thing is collecting is fucking mind-blowing.
Yeah. It's Big Brother and Little Brother all rolled up into one.
Huh?
Sees everything you do and tells on you.
Thank you, Josh.
So what's the fix?
Sledgehammers and fire.
No!
Sledgehammers on fire. I'm sorry.
All of that data in one place means they can reject your fucking application before you click on it.
Congratulations, you have been pre-rejected for our credit card.
I'm
Satara. Or your house, or your insurance.
This sweetheart is
That's
Josh,
not even the worst case scenario.
Hot Sauce.
All that
Yo,
data in the hands of the government.
Yeah, man,
they'll arrest you for shit before you even do it.
Yeah, I've been
Thanks.
There.
This weirdo's Wrench.
The needs of the many.
And this
Fuck
Casanova
it.
Is Horatio.
Fuck it, man.
What's up, brother?
Man, we're hackers. We outthink, we out dare.
It's the crew, huh?
I say we tear down the fucking wall. Hey,
Took
show everyone
to come what, get me. Shit.
What Bloom's up to, man. Show the world
I'm
that
so
their
Bloom
personal
bullshit.
Data is being
CTOS
used to rob them of their
regulating
infrastructure. The amount of personal data that thing is collecting is fucking mind-blowing.
Yeah. It's Big Brother. And
I installed a back door, so
all rolled up into one.
Huh?
Sees everything you do and tells on you.
Thank you, Josh.
All I do is walk right through.
Hold on.
You what? He installed the back door, so all we have to do is walk through.
Bingo.
Hey, man. Do you got the time?
Oh, yeah, man.
I got it.
It's kind of late for a night run, isn't it? Hey, what are you running from the cops?
Maybe I am one.
Hey, you look familiar.
Have a good party.
Fucking ping this motherfucker. Fuck you, Bloom. I'm gonna go have a goddamn good time.
Hello? Whose phone is this?
It's your new phone.
Where's my phone?
In the ocean, where you threw it, I think. I don't remember. I was pretty smashed. Look, meet us at the hackerspace.
Where?
Check your pics and figure it out.
Whose place am I in?
Cause I can never make you unhappy. No, I'm not doing that girl. Only wish I could love you so. Makes it so very hard to love.
Hey,
guess I was lit, huh?
Like Mardi Gras. Go get yourself something to wear, and I'll tell you where to go next. Oh, and you'll need your phone ready for operations, so hit the store and download your apps before you get here.
Damn, walk of shame on my first day. True fan.
I see you.
Want to get back to them something special. An experience that changed their lives forever.
I see you. I know you like to work with a lot of people. What's been your favorite collab?
Oh, my favorite collab. Nelly. Yeah, probably my favorite was with Nelly. She's got to be the next. You know what I'm saying?
There you go. Just a taste of what's in store for you later here on Radio Bay Nation. You know, Shauna, I heard Bobo and Nelly were seen out together last night.
Now, you just being evil for no reason.
Heard they were right close in physical proximity, you feel me?
Jimmy Siska not gonna be too happy about that?
No, he ain't. And there's much more from that interview coming up later. So hang on while we bring you the best in hip-hop right here on KBNC.
been bad. Like, really bad. Don't say anything, because I want to get this off my chest. I went to the drugstore, I got like 5 bags of chips, all the time. Thought about getting the plantain chips like normal, but I just couldn't handle having another fucking plantain chip. I needed that salty one. Anyway, I've eaten 2 of the bags so far, I feel like crap, but I don't care. Ghosts are real, man. This friend of mine, when she was growing up, heard this party going on in the unit above her. A weird old jazz playing, people chatting. They were probably dancing around, and their feet were stuffing around. The mom went to check in the morning. It was fake. No one had lived there in at least a month. So either some people broke in to host a speakeasy shindig, or
All right, Sitara, so where you at?
Sending you the location and the passcode for the door.
Hey, no!
Anyone need help? Watch out!
Nah, that's... You're talking crazy.
The man is in bed with so many corporations, it's a miracle he's not rife with STDs. We all have to share the sidewalk. I will end you!
Time to be a hero.
Waste of space!
Or not. What's the deal, yo?
You got an attitude problem.
Que pendejada.
Give me fucking
money! Get out of here! Get out of here! Normal where you come from? That's just how you all behave! This fucking city!
I can't go through you! Come on! I don't have time for this shit! Get the hell out of
here! This is ridiculous! Move it!
What the hell is wrong with you people?
I can't go through this shit! Jackass!
You've got some guts, I'll give you that. Now scram.
Oh,
for the love of... Go on, get out of here.
What should I do?
What should I do?
help me, I will slap you.
What happened?
Out of the way,
I'm so not in the mood for this.
Fucking move!
One of these days, someone's going
get
to
get out of here and don't die again.
Whatever.
It'll be fine.
Clear the road.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Yo!
Finally. So Josh and I spoke, and fucking over Bloom has been a long-standing project.
All right, you need two things to take down Bloom. You need to get people to rally behind your cause and separate you from the trolls.
And we need bots, and a lot of them to handle the data.